it's another world that we're creating here in Detroit, and we had to. I mean, we didn't do so because we are better people than anybody else. But when you look out and all you see is vacant lots, when all you see is devastation, when all you see, do you look at it as a curse or do you look at it as a possibility, as having potential? And we here in Detroit had to begin doing that for our own humanity.